The air tonight with an update on a barricade situation in Jefferson County. Police say they have a man in custody tonight after an hours-long standoff. Deputies and SWAT responding and say he was possibly armed.
Yeah, pretty scary situation. This happened on Beach Court in Golden this afternoon when a patrol car contacted a suspect in a stolen car. Now, that suspect then ran away and entered into this house. A person was inside at the time but was able to exit safely. A shelter in place was issued for a quarter-mile radius around that home, but it has since been lifted. The suspect was taken into custody without incident. Awesome.